So while I was sitting farming some skeletons, I tried to mine something, some blocks in this direction, and look what I found! I'm gonna fortune 3 pickaxe, that is so nice. Got 5, only 5. It's pretty disappointing, and I don't have any sound. Let me just reset my... So today I'm gonna finish my house, hopefully. First we dig out the floor. Fucking hell, man, that was those sounds. Fuck. Okay, I can't actually kill them, because... It'll instantly start a raid. This is terrible, actually. Alright, please just get out of here. Another thing I want to do, I want to create an easily travelable way into my end portal. So I'm gonna dig everything out and we can... Ouch! So I have 0 end eyes already in it, which is shit. They're still here. Oh, look at them. Beautiful! Just look at my iron blocks, what the hell. Okay, I'm finally done with this chest thing. So now my chests are actually looking like better. It's not freaking shit. I need a system for how I will have my floor. I'm gonna have a line of just oak wood here. Go all the way to the inner floor. I've literally played for 50 minutes and I haven't... I'm not even close to finishing. I'm gonna go kill some Endermans. And perhaps I should make my... my thing OP. Which is... my bow. Alright, so I need... Power 5, Unbreaking 3 on this. This is Unbreaking 3, this is Unbreaking 3. Okay, these... those are pretty... and I want a good punch. So let's see here... 80. Oh my god. It's expensive. These two together will give me something, a very epic bow already. Look at this! I would say this is a very good bow. See? What the? Where are the Endermans? Gonna check how much it will take me to get infinity on my thingy. This llama is just staring into my soul. Too expensive. Alrighty, I'll just make do with this bow. There's literally one-shot animals, which are not even animals. Hey. How many? One. Are you kidding me? It's a zombie villager. Hey man, you're gonna come with me and I'm gonna capture you. Zombies are really, 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 really slow. I'm out of arrows. Maybe I should have gotten that infinity on it. This is very not epic. No! Oh, he survived. What the frick? He just jumped. He just jumped me. Mine, bitch. Nope. Oh. Hey, please get away. Just gonna lead him to the water. Because as you know, Endermans hate water. So he cannot do anything against me. Come on. Endermine, come on. I'm gonna run straight through this creeper. Just passing through. Ah. Oh, look at that, guys. All righty, guys, I have done a lot for this house and I think I'm gonna go kill the Ender Dragon right now. So I'm gonna get a bunch of stuff and then I'm gonna murder his ass. So gamers, it is time to kill the dragon. Let's hope I will survive. Oh, what the frick is this spawn? Yeah, I can't use this freaking helmet. Wait, how do I break these? Can I? No, I probably have to get up there and kill them. Oh, I hit the dragon. Holy crap, I did so much damage in that one shot. Okay, can I? Need to get up here, guys. That is shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, this is so annoying. Thank you. Thank you again. Fuck off. Wanker, come here and die. Yeah, come here. Oh, this brings me pain, guys. Ah! Okay, I need to kill this freaking tower because it will keep on healing him. Let's try to do that now. Well, he's occupied with freaking flapping his wings like a freaking little... Thank you. Oh! Oh! Thank God I have Fiddle! Oh! Okay, so now there shouldn't be any problem. If he can't get any heal, then he's just gonna die. Freaking just spray shit onto everything. Oh my fu- How about I- Oh. I'm just gonna stay as far away from him as possible. I literally don't want to get sent flying into the abyss. I hate this freaking cream he spits on me. Ooh, look at that snipe, guys. Okay, soon he will be dead. Oh, come on! One shot! Ooh, there we go! Yeah! Oh, Victor! What? Oh! I just thought he was gonna... Oh shit, did I just get Enderman on me? Yeah, please. Wait, what? Did my water bucket go? These guys are actually hurting very badly. Bucket, I don't give a shit. Please just die, for fuck's sake. I am pretty angry that I had to... Why is my water bucket here? Why is my water? Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Just made me spend my freaking golden apple.
Experience!
Oh! Look at how- Oh! Can you- I think you can call this a victory. I just killed freaking Ender Dragon. Have my end city thing over there. Guys.
We'll do the jump!
Oof! And skip, 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 skip. How do I skip? Escape? Escape. Hey, purple! I just killed the freak. Guys, I forgot the thing. I'm an idiot. I forgot to take the egg. I'll just take it later. Shup, shup. Why am I getting all this wool? I have a project that I will maybe do next episode. I will just tell you that feather falling is a must. Against Ender Dragon, holy... I would have definitely died in that jump if I didn't have it, I think. Yeah, I finished what I wanted to do for this episode, but I'm not done. I want another golden apple, so I'm gonna go down and farm. Hopefully, I'll find something in a chest. Guys, look! Oh my god, I got 4 diamonds in 1! Guys, diamond! Get so much diamonds. I like how my pickaxe's durability is going up from mining, although it destroys so many blocks, but the experience I get from the ores are so great that I just heals it.
Whee! 1 eternity later.
Hello, boys! So I'm gonna build my epic build right up at that mountain. 17 eternities later. I don't actually think I have- How don't I have in the- Oh my. You need so many blocks to build. Oh! Guys, there's a roof on my house! Now I only need to get this part of the farm into the house and this part of the farm into the house, then it's done. After so many freaking hours! Do you still have my man in here? He's just sleeping. So, I hope you enjoyed Minecraft time. Because I am going to bed.